Good morning, AC. Today is Wednesday, March 6th, and I'm Carson Groh here with Cash Watson, and we are here to bring you your morning announcements.
Middle School Student Council is hosting a Night in Paris-themed dance tomorrow. The dance runs from 7 to 9 p.m. Tickets cost only $5, and only Annville Cleona Middle School students can attend. The dress code is casual or semi-formal. All outfits must follow the school dress code, and you must have a signed permission slip to attend. There will be extra permission slips at the door. All students must have an arranged ride home after the dance. Walking is not permitted.
Dutch Food for Christ will meet tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. in Mr. Scheider's room, room 203. Students will need to enter by the high school office at 6:55. All are welcome.
All week is Read Across America Week. If you want to support it and wish to dress up in tomorrow's theme day, it's Dress Like a Scientist. Gars and I sense a bunch of fake glasses and white lab coats.
Yeah, probably gonna see a lot, maybe. It's also that time of year to submit any material to the literary magazine. If you wish to submit something, email it to litmag@acschoolsonline.org. You know, Cash, I did write a poem about my friendship with you.
Oh, man, that's so sweet of you.
I know, right?
I didn't write one about you. Oh. Awesome. Happy birthday to London Geely and Mr. Helock. Enjoy your day.
Gosh, that says Landon.
Landon?
Not London.
I wonder why it looked weird. Okay.
Lunch for today is a three cheese stromboli or vegetable quesadilla.
Quesadilla. That's all for your morning announcements today, AC. Don't forget that Friday is an in-service day for teachers, so you don't have to come to school. With that news, have a wacky Wednesday, AC. Oh.